with you throughout the day. Let me tell you, it promises to be a belter. Here's a pitch that's going to thrill the spinners. It's very dry, almost dusty. It's certainly got a sort of crusty surface to it, and I expect it to rip sideways as the game goes on. This is a day to bat first and get runs on the board. Fancy bowling first. This is a very dry and dusty surface. You'd expect it to spin later. I'm just trying to come to grips with the decision. I suppose he's backing his new ball bowlers to make a strike, but if I was a batsman, I'd be licking my lips.
It's straight to a fielder. He's found the gap with that one.
Oh, great shot. A great stroke. That was four from the moment that he left the bat.
And the end of the over.
Come on.
Give this guy too much room, and it's four every time.
He was onto that in a flash. That nearly joined us up here in the commentary box. Fielded by the man at long on. Yes. The sweeper picks up. There's just one there. That's pierced the lakeside field. There's just one there. Yeah. Well, that'll beat the fielder. We can have a look at the end of the over. And we have a change of bowling. India have changed their field. He's got it into the gap. Yeah. no shot played to that one. Four wides to Pakistan.
Four wides, not a nice way to finish the day.
Just one run. It's straight to a fielder. And the end of the over.
Good mix of hitting, of control, of running between the wickets. This is an impressive looking side.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
The batsmen will have to reassess the field now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted. Remember, five players can be outside the ring.
Stopped in the covers. That's gone way into the stands. Six runs. Tried the arm ball there. That's the end of the fifth over.
What a quick run rate, of course, sets things up for a big target. But it's not just about what happens in the first 10, it's the next 10. The middle period is about manoeuvring the ball, picking up singles, running the twos hard, and then comes the big blast at the death. Start of the second innings is Richie Benner.
Thanks, Mark. Welcome back to the cricket ground for this next session of play. So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. He runs here. There's just one there. It's straight to a fielder.
You almost sense how much he loves to thread the ball through the cover region.
That's out of the ground. Thank you.
Oh, that's got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
That's a great shot.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
And the end of the over.
Well, with the one-day fielding restrictions in place, it does give the attacking batsman the advantage, so expect some fireworks.
Lay it away with comfort. Just one run. The umpire is signalling byes. Hit straight to a fielder.
Demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Yeah. Oh, that's beautifully done. Excellent late cut.
What a marvelous shot.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Should be some runs here. The sweeper picks up. There's just one there. He's worked that into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there. Expertly held.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it. Oh, that's a long walk back when you fail.
pitched straight to a fielder. There's his half century.
He'll enjoy this moment for sure. Clever batting. What smart thinking. He's picked a very safe area.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
Costly, very costly. He'll need to improve on it if he's going to stay in the attack, I think. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
That was six as soon as he hit it. Just one run. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
What a mess. A total shambles. He left his partner high and dry.
We can have a look at that. Really struck that well.
Oh, it's a monster. Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff. Ah, oh, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today. It's goodbye from Richie and from me, Mark Nicholas. We bid you farewell and hope you'll join us in the future.